Yo, what is poppin', guys? It is your boy Star here. Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be talking about the best 500 V-Bucks I have ever spent in Fortnite Battle Royale. The glider that I'm about to show you guys for $5 that I spent, it is absolute steal. This glider is so good, and I think it is like a must-have in any like locker. The glider that I am talking about is the Dark Glyph glider. This was the glider that was in the shop with Dark Bomber and the Dark Smash pickaxe, I don't know what it's called. And this glider is absolutely amazing. It looks like a stock default glider, but it's like purple, and it's got these little animation effects on like the canopy area, I guess you could call it. When you're going forward, it's got like this little thruster animation. When you deploy it, it's got like a really cool kind of like lightning kind of effect around it. And it makes like cube noises as you're dropping in, because obviously this is like the cube glider. I think this is like a really awesome kind of like memorabilia piece from the whole cube event. It's something that like you look at it and you think about the cube, and the animation on the top is extremely cool. The deployment animation is extremely smooth and extremely cool also. And another thing is that it's like a nice dark purple. So it goes with like a lot of dark skins, such as like John Wick, Elite Agent is what I use it with a lot. Any dark skin really can go with this. And I think this glider is really just a must have. This is my daily glider that I always use, and I absolutely love it. This is my favorite glider in the game. And for only 500 V-Bucks, it's amazing. It actually reminds me of the Lightning Strike, which is a 1,200 V-Buck glider. And it's better than that. The Lightning Strike is like for 1,200 V-Bucks. That's over double the price. It's absolute trash compared to the Dark Glyph glider. So that's the best $500 I've ever spent. Let me know your guys' best V-Buck purchases in the comments down below. And that's it for this video. See you guys in the next one. Peace. She told me that she's trying to get closer to Satan. She be talking to him when she in the matrix. Damn, why is she so demonic? She Medusa with a little Pocahontas.